Hello guys, in this video I'll show you how to use your phone to back up file from your phone to your OneDrive account. If you want to learn how you can use your phone to back up file from your phone to your OneDrive, make sure watch this video. So to start, this my phone. To use my phone to back up file from my phone to my OneDrive account, first I need to install OneDrive mobile app from Play Store or App Store. After installing it, you log in with your Microsoft accounts and password. This will grant you access to your web portal on your mobile phone. So to access my OneDrive, I click on OneDrive app on my phone. This is the portal I've already logged in with my password and email. So this is the portal. On the home tab, this will show all the recent files that have been opened. And when you click on file type, you'll find all the file or folder that contains files that have been created on my OneDrive accounts. Then when you click on share tab, you'll find all the files that have been shared. When you click on photos, you find all the photos that have been uploaded to your OneDrive accounts. So to back up file, first you need to create a folder by clicking the plus icon on the top. And after clicking the plus icon, you click on create folder. Then you give a folder a name. Created. Then I type the name, that's phone backup. This folder will serve as backup folder on my OneDrive so that I can upload file on my phone that folder. After creating it, when you click on file type, then you scroll through, you will find the folder that you created it. This is the folder that is home backup. So to upload file, you click on the folder to open the folder. Then after opening it, on the top you click on the plus icon, then you click on upload to upload file from your phone into the folder on your OneDrive account. Click on it. By clicking out, you find all the image files by clicking on images. To find the audio file, you click on audio. This will preview all the audio file that have been downloaded on your phone. Then we have video file. This will show you all the video that have been downloaded onto your phone. So to upload the file, let's take image. So to upload an image file, you click on images. This will show you all the images that have been downloaded on your phone. So you choose the file or the image that you want to upload to your Google Drive. So I click on it, double click on it, to automatic upload to my Google, to my Drive accounts. The image have been uploaded into my OneDrive accounts. Then you right click on the circle beside it. You can share the file, you can delete it, you can download onto a new device, you can move from the location to another location. But to find more about this post, under the description you'll find a link to a post. You click on it to find more about backing file from your phone to your OneDrive account. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to receive an update anytime we upload new video. Thank you.